I was shaking like a preacher with crabs. It's been a hell of a day. I wear joggers, but I don't even jog. And I was shitting down in Florida when my balls got bit by a snake. It came up through the toilet when I was pooping. And now I'm regrouping with holes in my balls. I got a hole in my heart. I put a hole in the wall because my ex-girlfriend left me for someone way, way fatter. They say that size don't matter, but this bitch was built like a G. But baby, did I not have the coronary issues that you wanted in a man? My ass is flat, unfortunately. My cheeks are looking like a stepped-on piece of hair. My pocket's got no fucks left to give.
No need to
re-up, I'm in the darkness, cause I forgot to pay my bill.
I
stay cringy like those couples that have to sit on the same side of the booth. And my wallet is more empty than a library dispensary, so I can't hang out with you. Fuck that. Shaking like some soup on a plane. Turbulence was throwing minestrone everywhere. I'm shaking like some chips in a bag when you know that shit's like 70% air. If I had to build a house with money for walls, it wouldn't be much wider than a bathroom stall. It wouldn't be much taller than an Amazon Echo. I'd be lying if I said I had that much from the get-go. And I don't fuck with strip clubs, that's too much dough to waste. Don't have the time to give some twirling naked chick my pocket change. If I wanted blue balls and to waste my money, I'd go see the most recent Star Wars movie. A friend of mine asked me if I like eating ass. I said if that thing's spotless, cause I'm a man of class. He said I do too and smiled at me. I told him I could tell cause there was pieces in his teeth on me. I had to get my boy Listerine because his mouth looks like some cookies and cream. And why do I always have to pee all the time? 8 to 10 glasses a day can kiss my ass. I'm not drinking that much, I'm fine.